te pichai, güey. Yo nada, con...
Me sume, como... Vale. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Grandma, we miss you so much. And we just wanna say we love you. You have taken the heavenly path without no delay. Because God was waiting on the way. Grandma, please come back. Please take your plane now. Please come back, oh Grandma. Please come back. Please take your plane now. Please fly.
From the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee under his feather, and under his wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror of thy night, nor for the blessed castle of Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Being the moderator, I believe it is my duty to give recognition to our ministers today. Reverend Stephen Jackson, of course, he is the one that is sorrowing most, I believe.
Thank you.
Land without corruption, inherit incorruption. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall have put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass this saying that is written, this is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, abiding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. This is portion of God's holy word. We honor it by saying, thanks be to God.
The Church of the Firstborn. I was a kid then, and myself and some of my siblings used to come up here in the night. Prayer meeting was going on. The women are praying. The men were outside building blocks to make a building. And the children here would go to the standpipe out there and bring the water and fill up the pool where it was. And I was instrumental in that, so I'm no stranger here. But I'm not here to talk about myself or to boast off of the Jacksons. Because I remember a time in our lives when we were like desolate. We need to hear from God. See, my father, the Prince of Jackson, suffered some losses, abuses, taking care of us, or people trying to rip them off.